It's been 25 years since a 10-year-old Grafton girl disappeared while visiting Sturbridge. 22 News reporter Taylor Knight spoke with people in that community about what they remember about the disappearance more than two decades later.
That was too bad. I mean, it was awful. She's such a cute kid.
People who lived in the Sturbridge area during August of 1993 said they remember when 10-year-old Holly Peranian disappeared. She was vacationing with her family in Sturbridge, according to police.
It was the summer, and as I recall, she was walking down one of the local roads here in Sturbridge.
Hampden County District Attorney Anthony Galluni said Peranian was going to a house here on South Shore Drive to play with puppies. When she didn't return, her father reported her missing. A sneaker belonging to the 10-year-old was found on South Shore Drive, according to the district attorney. The disappearance prompted a massive search by local and state police, as well as police from Rhode Island and Connecticut.
Holly was gone. Nothing, no sounds, no nothing. So that's all I remember.
Peranian's body was later found in October of 1993 in a wooded area off of Five Bridge Road in Brimfield. D.A. Galluni said the search for who took Holly is still ongoing. Her family is asking anyone with information on her disappearance to come forward. Tips can be left with the Massachusetts State Police Detective Unit by calling 413-505-5993. In Sturbridge, Taylor Knight, 22 News.